fuck? Oh no. Okay. This is my first playthrough, so you know more than me.
You're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whitebrook. We'll pay good money for information. A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whitebrook. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know, if that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell. A Redguard woman. She may be somewhere in the city.
Damn it. Ooh, that tower's bad. Or that helmet's badass.
Do you have news of our quarry?
Nope. Sorry. Dragon tongue. Dragon tongue. Dude, if it like runs away, I'm gonna be really upset. Oh shit, did it already attack? Dragon bone. Use fire breath. Aw, all right. I can't pick that one.
Tales back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim. The Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. Well, you can shout now. You couldn't before, right? That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn. Any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in... The old tales tell of the Dragonborn who can kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
When you say you're left, you're being awfully quiet. Come on, Ilya. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business? Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House. You ain't at all.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting. Boosh! You just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn.
I'm just a badass. What can I say, guys?